Hey, welcome back. Thank you for tuning in today. This is Future Liam talking to you after the fact of forging hammers, which is what you're about to see. But of course, that's why I'm all sweaty now, because it's already happened. So what you're about to see is me forging three hammers, but I'm only really going to be showing one hammer, which is a Swedish cross-peen blacksmith's hammer for a friend, David Van Wyck. He is partners in business with Luke Snyder. They both own Bloodroot Blades in Georgia. Great guys, and David wanted a forging hammer for me, and this has been a long time coming. I mean, I don't make these types of things to order, so I just kind of have to work it in when I can, and today presented itself a good opportunity to do that. So I hope that you enjoy the video.
Thank you.
finished hammer after a couple days of heat treating, and of course the handle had to be made. I am personally pretty happy with it. The handle, of course, is handmade as well. It's not store-bought. It's ergonomically sculpted with a palm swell here in the middle, and then a swell also at the end of the handle. This allows you to hold the hammer all the way at the end. You can comfortably ride in the middle, or all the way at the top here is also comfortable. I hope that David enjoys using the hammer. I personally really like the Swedish crosspeen design over the German crosspeen. It just feels a little bit better for me, so maybe he'll find the same as well. Unfortunately, these are not for order. This was just a custom project that I did for him as a friend. So if you stuck it out to the end, thank you very much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it, and be sure to like, comment, and definitely subscribe to my channel and look for more in the future. Thank you.